Poll Everywhere is an audience response system, or ARS, that allows you to increase class participation, facilitate and promote discussion, and assess understanding. So how does Poll Everywhere work? You post a question, and students can respond on their laptop or mobile device. As students respond, the results are embedded in your presentation in real time. You can ask multiple choice, open response, or a variety of other question types. Using ARS, you can open your classroom to a whole new world of active learning and deepen engagement with the course material. There is even an evidence-based teaching method called peer instruction that capitalizes on the power of this technology. So how does ARS help promote active learning in your classroom? By inviting students to respond to questions throughout class, students stay active and are engaged with and reflect on the material being taught.
I was aware of the research suggesting how beneficial active learning is, but I was a little bit nervous about how can I implement it in such a large class. And so the polling software that we've used has really enabled me to get students more engaged in the material, particularly for the students who may not be so comfortable with raising their hand, for example, in a large lecture class.
As an instructor, you can receive instant feedback about how your students understand the material being taught, so you can make on-the-fly adjustments.
Oftentimes it's hard. You're up there giving a lecture. You don't know that students necessarily don't understand the material until you get to the exam and you thought that students would do well on a question and most of them do poorly. This allows me in the moment to see, oh wow, they really didn't understand how a neuron works, so we need to go over that again.
Finally, results can be sent to Courseworks. This means responses can count as credit towards students' grades or be used to track participation. If you think audience response technology might be a good fit for your classroom, get in touch with the Center for Teaching and Learning to get signed up for a Poll Everywhere account. A learning designer can help you get started and support you throughout the semester as you use Poll Everywhere to make a more active, engaging classroom.